Yes, you love you so. everyone fine? Okay, so my name is Daniel and this is Sujin. And so we're just gonna do an acoustic lineup of just a mashup of certain songs. Yeah, so yeah, just have fun. If you know the song, sing along. And to our fellow IH people who are here in the crowd.
I want it that way. dimension incredible.
Of depravity, you made me kill, made a heart. calm you. The flight was good, fine, okay. You know how I feel about flying. The plane didn't explode. I tried calling you. I just wanted to hear your voice. I bought you some flowers. First time for everything. Do you like them? No, not roses. I didn't want you to get the wrong idea. They're impractical, aren't they, flowers? I knew you disapprove. You hate them. They've been murdered. Talk. Speak. Say something. Laugh. Laugh at my outfit, my haircut, my shoes. I'm wearing the jumper. Did you notice? You always like this shirt. I wear it because it was your favorite. But it shrunk in the wash. I started drinking coffee. I still hate the taste, but I drink it because it reminds me of you. Would you like to get a coffee? We could go and get one. I know this coffee shop in the corner of, next to the fruit shop. It's not far from here. It's a short walk, a 10-minute walk. We could sit there and chat and talk. We could sit there and chat and talk. Did I mention? We could sit there and chat and talk. Is this not a good time? Do you want me to go? Would you like me to leave? I don't mind, it's no big deal. I'll just call a cab and go back to the airport. Just disappear the way you decided to disappear. Leave me. Go away, catch a flight, fly back home. Hope it doesn't explode, collide into a mountain, blown to bits. The girl, she was sitting next to me on the flight. I told her all about you, that I'm here to visit you. She said I had amazing eyes. I told her they weren't as beautiful as Irisa's eyes. Those eyes. Your eyes. Remember the time when we had a fight and you were crying? I told you I told you you had amazing eyes, those delightful red-rimmed eyes. You laughed at me, at us, at the whole hopeless situation. And then you told me that they weren't your real eyes, as your eyes had been taken out, put in a box, and sent on vacation. Express post to the moon. You said the view of Earth would look better from there. I, Irisa Bibibu, I thought you were joking. Lost life there. I had this dream about you. Your face all scrunched up. Your face. Your eyes were shut, closed. You couldn't open them. You didn't know how. I tried to teach you, Irisa. They told me not to come. Told me that it wouldn't change things. It wouldn't make any difference. But you know what I'm like? I did not listen. I never listened. It's just nothing seems. For God's sake, say something. Tell me what to do. Tell me what to say. Tell me what all of this means. I don't know. I don't do anything anymore. What's it supposed to be like this? Irisa, tell me. Tell me, where did they bury the microscopic clues? Make all of this poison that's contaminated my brain go away, please. I haven't showered. I've forgotten how. Forgotten which direction to distribute the soap. I'm afraid to wash your memory off. It's just you need to understand. I'm not willing to take that risk. That chance! Hi. Hello, Irisa. It's me. I found you. The flight was good. Fine. Okay, you know how I feel about flying. I just wanted to hear. I just wanted to hear your voice. Irisa? 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 They didn't burn your body. I think they might have forgotten, not understood. You always said that death makes agnostics religious. I'm going to be religious. I'm going to blame God, but he's out for lunch and he hasn't got his back to me. I want you to understand, Irisa. I need a miracle. I want an answer. I just want to hear your voice, your song. Irisa, I love you so much. There's a sign on the gates saying they are locked at sunset. The sun's slowly going down. I wish you could see it, baby. You'll think it's grand. We'll speak tomorrow. Good night. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away. And my chair.
Trash it, change it, mail upgrade it. Charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it.
Yeah.
legend of the Phoenix. All ends with beginnings. It keeps the plan is midnight.
Thank you. doom, 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 doom.
Okay. Apa khabar Malaysia?
Khabar baik.
Alright. So, we call ourselves the Ahem. Simply because we have no idea what to give a band's name. So let me first introduce my fellow teammates. So on the drums, we have Nazrin Koyum, MASCA chairperson. And on the bass, we have Shami. Right? And then on the rhythm, we have Amiruddin Azhar.
Hello.
And finally, on the lead guitarist we have Anas Amir Zaina. And I myself, my name is Aiman. Come on, no. Alright.
Hello.
So our first.
Hello.
So our first song tonight would be, the title would be Cerita Dia, which means, which directly translates in English would be Her Story. Yeah? I have no idea what the song is about, but it sounds nice, so I hope you guys enjoy, alright? Because we think it's nice, and I hope you guys think it's nice too. So yeah, please support us, right? All right. All right. Thank you. Let's go.
Sempurna.
and final song would be Harapan, which directly translate into hope. So our theme tonight basically is on drama, TV3 drama original soundtrack. Okay. So the first one would be the song just now is Cerita Dia, which I can't really remember the drama. But for Harapan, it would be the one with Pasha Sanda on it. Okay. Whenever you guys are ready.
Bye.